Welcome to the Annie Bond Show. My name is Annie Bond, and I have on my Skype line, yeah, that's right, ladies and gentlemen, and I've been working so tirelessly trying to figure out how you get these two brilliant people at work here. Give it up for the girls of Nashville Wives, ladies and gentlemen. If you haven't watched the show yet, check it out, okay? I watched the previews because you know me, I'm so busy at something now. So ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Anna and Betty. What is up?
Hi, Aaron.
What is up? How are you doing today?
We're doing great, thank you. It's a beautiful hot day here in Nashville, Tennessee.
It is a hot day in Nashville, Tennessee. So, explain to me, did you collaborate on a record?
Pardon?
Did you, just a minute here. I don't have any of your bio here. Sorry, I have no bio here. Ladies and gentlemen, this is real radio and I have no bio here, okay? Just give me a break here. Sorry.
Well, that's okay. Neither one of us are musicians. We are on a reality television show on TNT called Private Lives of Nashville Wives. There is an artist that did make an album while we were recording, but that wasn't neither Betty nor I.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I got Private Lives of Nashville Wives, ladies and gentlemen, and we're going to play some interesting because the cast and episodes, you completed season one of Nashville's Wives, correct?
Yes.
So, explain to me what does Private Lives of Nashville Wives is. Explain it to me.
Well, it's a TV show that comes out on TNT, and it's a behind-the-scenes show about the lives of women around Nashville and how they get through their day.
Interesting. So, are you, Nashville... Okay, we'll be right back on the Annie Bond Show.
Hey, girl. Oh, now. You know you got everybody looking. Got a little boom in my big truck. Gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall in love. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor. Up on the toolbox, it don't matter. Down on the tailgate, girl, I can't wait to watch you do your thing. Shake it for the young bucks sitting in the honky-tonks. For the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn. The DJ spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on.